Here's a song I really don't think I'll ever forget. It was the number one hit when I was a disc jockey here in Hollywood. And I played it on the radio so many times, I think I wore out about 10 copies of the record. And I bet you're going to see why when you hear it sung tonight by the girls who made it famous. Veronica Bennett, Estella Bennett, and Nedra Talley. But, of course, they're a whole lot better known to their fans as the Ronettes.